Good evening. Today, we're going to turn this bare black canvas into a beautiful piece of art. First, we must prep the canvas with a wide brush. Primer the canvas. Sometimes the most beautiful light even strokes. Sometimes the most beautiful pieces of art come out of the darkest of nights. Let's pick our brushes wisely. This is going to be a watercolor. Sometimes with watercolors, less is more. Would you agree with that? I thought so. I like that a lot. I think I need to scrape just a little bit off there. Scrape just a little bit. That looks very nice. Very nice. And then I like that right in the middle here. We want to put a nice big sun. Do some fine work too. This is just mix that paint up. And back to my steady long brush. Itching a little bit right there. Gotta be careful so I have a smooth tip. I wouldn't want to use a sharp, dangerous point around my eye. Why does it itch? I can almost see in that mirror about touching the itchy spot. Too much. this eye, I have to be extra gentle because this muscle's not quite working just right. There we go, right in there. Oh yeah, I can feel that. Do you see what I'm saying? How much it... You gotta get in there really close. Yeah. That's why I can't use something too sharp. It's dangerous. Really careful. Gentle. This one might work better. It's a little shorter, it might work a little better. That's good. It's funny, you do the one side and then the other side starts to itch. Psychosomatic pain or something, I don't know. I don't know, it's weird. It's got to perfectly stuck. We need to do something like this. You have to be so careful. That's pretty good. I like that. Layer dry. I want to let the paint soak into the canvas before I go too far. Oh my, naughty, naughty. Das East Wieselburger Beer. Ja. Stumbrow. Stout. Brow. today's sponsor for this video is my good friend, Soldier Two-Face. He doesn't have a... Und dieser Bier von Österreich. This is from Österreich. That's up to you to figure out what I'm talking about. I didn't say Germany either. Yeah. Ooh. Mother sucker. Das ist gut. Das ist sehr gut. Oh. Oh. Das ist ein gut. Scheiß. Jawohl. Achtung, Baby. Gott im Himmel, das ist ein gut Bier. It's so good, it's got me speaking a Deutscher. Ja. My friend, Soldier Two-Face from Österreich, sent this to me. He sent presents to me. And my daughter is painting him a picture. I salute you, my friend Soldier Two-Face. This beer came thousands of miles or so to visit me. And I didn't wipe it off because it's been in my refrigerator for coronavirus. Should have said that word. Because it's been in my refrigerator for over a week, so it's good. Nice and clean. Sterile. The alcohol in the beer kills all the germs and the viruses. And all the other cooties. Cooties are bad. The alcohol kills the cooties. Oh my. I know one thing. I know one of these days I'm going back to Deutschland, and I'm going to visit Österreich. Ja, 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 mach's nicht wie gut ich der bin. Oh my goodness. This is possibly. Beck's is pretty good. Beck's beer is sehr gut. But this beer, das beer, or der beer, These are beer. Ist ein. Good. The best. Whatever. I gotta study my German. Man, I'm knocking this thing out. Stumbrow. That's like Frau. Frau is a little lady. Stumbrow. Oh my goodness. Now I know why all the European artists were alcoholics. Drinking some of this stuff. And there's no sediment in the bottom. Very clean. That's the way you drink a beer, kids. Oh, that's the way you drink a beer. You pop the cap. Labels out. And you suck that whole motherfucker down. Sehr gut. There's a deposit on these bottles. Entschuldigung. Entschuldigung? Listen to this. When I reseat it. Do you like that sound? You could put some beer in this, take it on a picnic. It wouldn't leak. Danke schön, mein Freund. Soldier Two-Face. Von Österreich. And I said his name Soldier Two-Face because that's his... He's a good guy. He's very generous, very kind, and a very nice man. And he is my friend. And he gave me 2 Fonze Austrian beers from his local brewery. That's what you do. You go to your local brewery and you give somebody a beer. Now, I have a local brewery too. It's called Great Lakes Beer. It's up in Cleveland, Ohio. And they have a wonderful Christmas ale. I don't think I would ship it because it doesn't have a nice sealed top like this. I want to get out of sending my friend a beer. But when my friend comes to America someday to visit, I will buy them a Great Lakes Christmas Ale or an Elliott Ness. That's right. Great Lakes Beer has a brand called Elliott Ness Beer. It's very good. Very strong. That is some strong-ass beer. They've been making beer there longer than the United States has existed. See? But don't worry, we're still number one. 1770. Established in 1770. What a thing to be number one at. But we're always number one, aren't we? Even all the bad things. Even all the bad things. painting. Okay, wow. Whew, that is some strong beer. I was going to save the other one, the Schwartz beer. Schwartz beer. That's black beer. Schwartz beer. I was going to save it for another day. And that one is going to my Kopf. This is your head. Dieser beer. East. Und mein Kopf. And my head. But it's in my brain. So do we get totally tore up and drink this one? Or do we go back to painting? Well, you know what they say, in for a penny, in for a pound. Now this normally, I don't like black beer, but this one, boy, that smells fresh. It's black beer. Oh, wunderbar. Oh, meine Schatze. Oh, der Hahn ist tot. Der Hahn ist tot. Der Hahn ist tot. Der Hahn ist tot. Oh. Well, we know something else the Germans are good at. Well, ethnic Germans. Shh, don't tell. I won't say anything if you don't. This is... Did I say Österreich? Yeah. Österreich. I think. Schwarz. Schwarz. Schwarz beer. It's not Schwarz. Schwarz. Huh. But it's good. I don't give a shit. Oh my goodness. Yeah. That's the way, I like it. I've been known to drink a gallon of beer, but I assure you, I could not drink a gallon of this and still walk out of the Hofbräuhaus. A lot of gas come out there. Well, more room for beer. Yeah. Oh, boy. Things attacking me there. This is a left-handed beer. This one was a right-handed beer. Left-handed, see? Oh, I can see it now. When I go back to Germany, when this godforsaken illness is over, and all my friends are well, I will see them all again. And my friends know that I love them. I do. And I greet them with a hug. My arms around them. And I welcome them to me. And I let them know that there is no distance between us. I am your friend, Dr. Andrew Michaels. And I am here to help you. This is clear. Alles klar, Herr Kommissar. Alles klar, Herr Kommissar. I've always wanted to go to Vienna and see the paintings of the great masters and the architect of the city, and walk amongst the legends that once walked the streets that I am now. I was never drawn to Paris or Moscow, but London. Yes, London. I was drawn to London. London calls me. London calls me. And Vienna, the jewel along the Rhine. How I miss the thought of never seeing it again. I would love to go to Italy and see all my friends there, and Greece, and many other wonderful places. But when I think of Vienna, the great opera houses, the people of Vienna, you know. I don't know why, when I go places and other people go places, they see two different things. Wherever I go, people are the same all over. They're all beautiful. They're all sweet. They're all kind. They're all polite. There's always a bad apple. Always a bad apple in the barrel. Don't throw the whole barrel out. Not when you can cut those apples in half and look inside and pick the good from the bad. You just have to look a little deeper. You have to be willing to look. And you have to be willing to give people a chance. You really do. Man, this one didn't last long. Thank you, soldier. There's a little bit in the bottom of that one because the foam settled. Waste not, want not. I got these from my friend. Maybe a lot of people won't watch this video. But I assure you, my heart was in the right place. Life is short. Life is short. And we could all learn a little bit from each other on how to be better people. And treat those around us like brothers and sisters. Friends. I think we do. I think on the whole, most people are just good people. I really believe that. I believe that to be true. But I think some people forget along the way, and they let the trappings of the world bring them down. And it's up to all of us to help them back on the path. We don't all have to be saintly and righteous in all our actions. We all make mistakes. But what we all must strive to do is be the best version of ourselves. And that can mean a lot of different things to a lot of different people. But we need to strive to be the best version of ourselves. This is the painting the original watercolor that my daughter made. My daughter is a blessing to me, as are my sons, and I love them all very much. Recently, my brother's daughter, my niece, Kerrigan, had a little baby boy. She had a little baby boy, and it's my first grandnephew. And he's a long-fingered and long-toed little guy. He's gonna be tall. Giant of a man someday. When my boys were little, I said these boys will be giants. These are the world's smallest giants. And I was right. They grew up to be so big and strong. And I see the next generation is starting off well. Maybe he'll come over and do my breaks when I'm an old man. Take pity on old great uncle Mike. We should be so lucky. But life goes on, and even in the midst of all the things we're dealing with, we don't give up. No. We don't give up. Don't give up. And I'm talking to you. And you know exactly who I'm talking to. No matter what the test results are, no matter what the conditions are around you, you don't give up. give up. I didn't quit on you. I fought to the very end. And I'm going to keep fighting. And when this world's done with me, they're going to have to screw me down the ground to be done with it. I promise you that. There's nothing worse than losing your grasp on life. It's precious, so hold on tight. Don't give up on yourself. Don't give up on you. Because you are very special. You are unique. And you are beautiful. And I care about you. I can't meet and help everyone at the same time. But I can help one person here and one person there. And you can do the same. And together, we can help many. Must never give up. As dark as things appear to be, take it from an old man. It's not that bad. It's not that bad. Right now, we have the chance to reevaluate our lives, our priorities, and our futures. Once or twice in your life. So don't waste it. And I'm talking to you. And you know who I'm referring to. Don't you give up on you. I am will be your friend, Dr. Andrew Michaels, and I will always be here to help you, and I know I don't have the mass appeal of many, I know I slip social issues under the theme of my videos, and I know I skirt around political issues. And I know I offend some. But my job isn't to coddle you. My job is to make you think. Not think like me. But learn to think for yourself. Study and learn. Critical thinking skills to help you decipher the world around you. Don't give up on you. And I mean that. Because you is very special, unique, and you are my friend. See you again. Please have a most blessed day.